morning, Broadhead.
I'm Ashton.
And I'm Tony.
And these
are your morning announcements.
Thank you. Alright, starting next Monday, be sure to sign up for the Prom Grand March in the office.
Hello. There will be a mandatory youth-to-youth meeting for all members. That's today. In Miss Klecker's room, treats will be provided. All new freshman members should also attend. Thanks, Erica and Stephanie.
Libraries rock! This summer, teens can have fun with help of the Library Summer Program. The theme is Libraries Rock. The library is looking for teen volunteers 12 of age and older to help with a variety of fun activities and wonderful programs planned for elementary age students. A meeting will be held for interested students on Wednesday, April 25th at 5:15 p.m. This informational meeting will reveal the dates and programs coming to the Broadhead Public Library this summer. Teens will be able to sign up for their free Libraries Rock t-shirt in the meeting. For information about this opportunity, please call the library at 608-897-4070.
A very big congratulations to Cody Baxter and Blaine Burgett for being selected to represent BHS in this year's FFA band. Cody and Blaine will perform daily at this year's state fair. Congratulations, guys.
All right, the Outdoor Big Gobbler Contest. Entry fees are $5. Proof of kill must bring beard and spurs to be measured. You need to have a picture of you and the turkey, and it must be entered by Friday, April 13th, which is today. Today. Get that turned on.
If you're gonna bring a date to prom that isn't from our school, you need to fill out one of these. They need to be 20 or younger. Hurry up, you have until April 27th.
Fleet Minnehaha Campground is looking for new staff to join their team. Work will start on Memorial Weekend and will go through Labor Day weekend. To apply, please contact Tony Joseph, the person I'm sitting next to, who will bring you an application and will call after they open on April 15th, which is next week, I think. Thank you and have a great summer. Attention all juniors and seniors, as well as your date. Ooh. The Grand March will be available to sign up on Monday, April 16th, so next Monday, available in the high school office. You must have payment to sign up. Please sign up for your 2018 prom. The cost is $5 per individual and $10 per couple. But if you're bringing a date from another school, once again, please stop and grab a date permission slip. They must be turned in to Miss Dasher no later than April 27th. Thank you.
Lifeguard training class. A lifeguard training class will be offered by the Broadhead Municipal Swimming Pool. To enroll in this class, you must be 14 years old by July 30th. The pretest will be on Monday, July 30th from 8 to 9 a.m. The swimming requirements that must be met on the pretest night include the ability to swim 300 yards nonstop, no time requirement, and the ability to retrieve a 10-pound weight from the bottom of the pool. Classes will be held 4 days from Monday, July 30th through Thursday, August 2nd. The times will be from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. At the end of this course, upon passing a written and skills test, you will be a certified lifeguard. In addition, you will be certified in community first aid and professional CPR. One more final announcement. Outstanding forensics team brought home 5 medals from Rock Valley Conference meet last night. Emily Bliss captured a bronze medal in 4 minutes. Silver medals were earned by Caitlin Welsh in poetry, Maya Condon in solo acting, and bringing home the gold were Emily Olmedo in moments in history and Presley Hale in special occasions. Congratulations to the forensics team and good luck at state next Friday.
Good job, guys. Have a great day.
Same baseball dancing, same game. It's easy. Step up to the plate, start swinging. I wanna play ball now, and that's all this wanna do.
I'd rather live in Narnia because I've never seen Harry Potter. love fly. It's just because like it makes way more mobility and you can fly overseas. Just like you don't have to pay for plane tickets.
I'd rather live beneath the sea because I feel like it's more entertaining than a plant.
I'd say cold because it's a lot harder to get sick when it's colder.
A famous movie star, and it'd be Scotty, so it'd be because he's my favorite movie.
Future, because me being able to see the future and plan ahead.
All right, today for your weather, there's a low of 36 and a high of 43, and it's gonna be kind of rainy, but not too bad.
Good morning, Broadhead. Today for lunch is cheese, pizza, corn, peaches, or mixed fresh fruit, and your choice of milk. And by the way, happy Friday the 13th.